I'll hand around.
Amir, 2 minutes and then we'll go. Right?
So gloves are set, you're fighting in Grants, he's fighting I think Reyes?
I think he's wearing the Reyes, I'm in the Grants.
Doesn't matter, he could wear MMA
nothing,
gloves.
He could wear nothing.
He could wear nothing.
He could wear nothing. He could pick his gloves and feel comfortable.
Fine. Commission just told his team no 3 knockdown rule. So, I just told his team you're stopping him in 5. At least I was honest.
He's gonna be brave. I think that's the biggest mistake he makes. If he's too brave, he can get beaten.
Good energy today, good atmosphere.
Good atmosphere, good people. Made the way quite easy. But I can't believe that it shows I was quite too over.
Maybe the scale. It's okay.
Before I left. I mean, after my breakfast and all, I drink and stuff like that. I'm still quite too good. I'm quite shocked.
When you took everything off, you were still bang on.
I was still bang on, yeah, when I took everything off. And he was a prime member.
It's over, it doesn't matter, you made weight, there's a fight.
I've made the weight, exactly.
First time, 47?
I've never not made the weight for any fight, you know what I mean?
And it's not like you had to come back in 2 hours and... Bill, how you feeling?
Yeah, I'm good, Bill.
We almost had me on the undercard.
Mama, that would be me.
But his team was very polite today. Very respectful, very shook Joe's hand.
They know it's fight time, it's getting real now, you know what I mean? It's real now, it's not fake, man. The fight's gonna happen.
So what is it?
Chill out, just let them do what they gotta do, man.
What is your schedule for the rest of the afternoon?
I'm gonna chill out, relax and chill, go for a walk later on maybe. Just stay calm and speak to Joe now and then. Coffee's a game plan.
Have a lunch or a dinner?
Yeah, I'm gonna go back. Soon as we get back, I'm gonna have probably lunch.
Do you know what you wanna have? You know what you can eat?
Anything really. I think I'm gonna have a steak or something.
A good steak?
A nice steak with some mashed potato or something. Some nice carbs or vegetables. And then a meal a couple hours later.
And that's it. And a quiet evening at home.
Quiet day at home, man.
And tomorrow, game time. What's your schedule on the fight day?
On fight day, I wake up when I'm my own, I look really. I wake up and then do my, have my breakfast. Go for a little walk in the afternoon. And then do my prayers. And then get ready for the gym.
That's it.
So get ready for the fight.
You have the same routine every fight?
All the time, same routine.
Do you think that helps you focus?
Yeah, I go for a walk and all, pray.
Keep your mind clear.
Yeah, keep my mind clear and chill. It's another day at the office.
It's cool. Well, this was the toughest part, is the weight. Now, everything else.
Yeah, it's easy, man. All this is another day at the office. Like I said, I've done it so many times before. Fight number 37. I made weight every fight.
What do you think about him coming in a pound under you?
Quite shocked.
He worked too hard to make weight.
He worked too hard, exactly. Quite shocked, yeah. I mean, you see, when I was looking at him, you see that he looked very heavy, and then he looked very light.
That's what works on him, huh? I'm being involved in every match. So whenever you want to go, Joe's going to interview this.
Oh, yeah, we'll go then, yeah.
Yeah, right, you can go. And get his
food,
you know what I mean?
We'll go to see at the room.
Middle. Who's that, Kenneth? Is yours, Kenneth?
No. How's it going?